want you to pay particular attention to the paint job on Kyle Larson's car, and I'm sorry, this chokes me up. That was Ricky Hendrick's paint scheme when he raced in NASCAR, the late son of car owner Rick Hendrick. Today would have been Ricky Hendrick's birthday.
Oh, wow.
And now, three quarters of a mile stands between Ricky Hendrick and a GMAC Chevrolet win in NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series competition. Here he comes out.